Ann Clarks musikalische Biografie spannt einen wahrhaft legendären Bogen vom Punkrock über New Wave hin zu Folk und Klassik. Den Begriff Legende in Bezug zu ihrer Person kann sie eher wenig abgewinnen.
I just do my stuff and if people enjoy it, then that's good. But legend, I don't know about that.
Obwohl Ann Clark mit ihrer Kombination von Spoken Word und Elektro in Europa schnell Kultstatus erlangte, waren Erfolge in den USA eher selten.
Even like the so-called industrial bands, the bands that were into the same area, well, mainly rock oriented, if you think of Ministry and Revolting Cocks and stuff like that. So, so even if you, I know you had a few hits in America and stuff like that, but I mean, for them it was really groundbreaking because there was not much electronic things going on.
And also I don't really fit into the industry. I mean, America is all about image and glamour, and you know, I'm not these things, and I'm just me, you know. And they want a product. They want a Britney or a Madonna or someone that they can really sell, you know. And I don't fit that category.
In Ann Clarks Stücken ergänzen sich Musik und Poesie. Eines ihrer Alben ist ganz der Lyrik Rainer Maria Rilkes gewidmet.
It's like music. You know, you can't explain what music does to somebody, but it just makes everybody react, whether they're French, German, English, whatever. And his poetry does that too. It's the closest thing to music in poetry I think there is. It's so deep, but so simple, and that's in a world that's just full of language and information, you know, all the time, to just read these few lines and be completely blown away by them is amazing.
Seit einigen Jahren arbeitet die Britin nun schon mit Len Lemaire zusammen, der unter anderem Remixe ihrer Tracks produzierte.
I got a chance to do a remix for Ann Clark and she liked it. So we kept in contact. That's really how it happened.
Yeah.
And then I had a chance to do a concert in the Netherlands and they wanted somebody with us from the 80s, and since I was in contact with Ann Clark, I asked her if she would like to do it.